football to this community is as close as you could get to a religion.
I mean, you've always wanted to be a Wildcat. It's like culture here, really.
Everybody knows everybody. It does tend to lead to a lot of drama.
You were 16 at one point, right? Right? Right, guys?
It's fun. They fighting my demons, but they ain't
fighting fair. But I keep saying that everything is all right, I swear.
Jay Garcia has a special talent. There's not a ball he can't throw. Whoever can master that offense is who's going to play.
I am going to fight for the job. It's time to go compete.
I know that you have goals for yourself, and girls can be a distraction.
These coaches are on it all the time.
I'm going to find out who's tough and who ain't. Trust me. I got big plans, but
none of them feel like mine. And I'm juggling a relationship with Lindley. Then I got stuff going on with Zoe. Everything's just drama, 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 drama.
Right now, I'm hiding Morgan from my mom.
Where's Amari?
You cannot be my quarterback and continue down this path.
We got to start winning some ball games, and if we do, we'll have a shot at the state championship.
We're having trouble with the coach.
This son of a gun can coach some football, but you're making a deal with the devil.
This is our stadium. This is our team. This could be the turning point of our season. I'd better see you fight your ass off. Everybody understand?
Yes, sir.
Loud, everybody understand?